history of two generations of crime. The drama of absolute power and the men who violate it. The Godfather, Part 2. Don Vito Corleone and his son Michael both had seen the ones they loved most cut down before their eyes. Both commanded the most powerful and merciless crime organization in the world.
Is it true that in the year 1950, you devised the murder of the heads of the so-called five families in New York?
It's a complete falsehood.
You want to wipe everybody out?
I don't feel I have to wipe everybody out, Tom.
Michael, we're bigger than U.S. Steel.
Order any day.
They're still on the property. Please, Michael, please stay inside.
Keep them alive.
We'll try.
Michael! Alive!
Manipulation.
It would be like trying to kill the president. There's no way we can get to him.
If anything in this life is certain, if history's taught us anything, it says you can kill anyone.
It is murder.
It was a son, and I had it killed because this must all end.
The Godfather, Part 2, is the final chapter in the violent history of the Corleone crime family. It is the motion picture masterpiece of the year.